In this case, Israel, more opportunities to think through how it will respond. If this had been a major attack and it hadn't been blunted, Israel would have been forced into a position of having to respond overwhelmingly.